So you need three types of people with you. You need somebody that's going in the same direction as you. I always compare my life to a highway. If you drive on the opposite side going the wrong way, you will crash. When you're going the same way, sometimes accidents and incidents happen, but the percentage is much lower than when you're going the same way and driving against the opposite. That's a guaranteed accident. Then you need people, you need to hang around people that are bigger than you. People that have gone where you already gone, or people that have more than you. And now what happens with that, it keeps you encouraged to keep pushing, not to settle. It could get better than this. The last kind of friend you need, they might not have more than you. They might have less than you, but they on your side.